my name is Abby or Abigail Cook. I applied to college while I was in jail, the college that I'm at now. So I first applied while I was on trial for Chattahoochee Tech, and they did not have a box, thank God, and I got in. And when I finished my first semester, I had to defer for a semester and go to jail. So I applied to Georgia State, and I had to check the box, and I wrote my personal statement from jail explaining what I had done, how sorry I felt, all that kind of stuff. So I didn't know what box to check originally because they had like a bunch, and I thought because I was a first offender I wouldn't have to check a box, and I saw it. They were like, check this box if you've been convicted of a felony, and I was like, oh, I have, but I'm a first offender, so I don't have to check the box. And then they go, check this box if you've been convicted of a felony but are a first offender. And I was like, God. And I checked the box, and it felt mortifying to explain to complete strangers the most traumatic and personal thing about myself, because I don't lead with that. No one is like, oh, hi, my name is Abby, and this is the worst thing that's ever happened to me. But if you're a felon, you're like, oh, hi, my name is Abby. You're a stranger, but this is the worst thing that's ever happened to me. It's like you have to bare your soul, and you're completely naked all the time. So when I checked that box, I felt like a disappointment. I felt like I had just like let everyone down. And that I remember looking at that box when I was 16 and applying for my first job, and I like laughed at it. I was like, I cannot even believe like people check this box. Like, imagine checking that box 2 years later and I'm checking that box, and I'm just like, I can't even believe that I'm someone who's gonna have to check this box, but I have to, and it's just ridiculous. But writing the essay was difficult. I felt like nothing I said would excuse my actions. There's nothing that you can say that is like, yeah, I did this, but you know, except for me anyway. You know, I thought I was just opening myself up for a lot of judgment, a lot of judgment.